lightning express from the deep, oh so grand, that started out on its way. All of the passengers that were on board seemed to be happy and gay. But one little boy who sat by himself was reading contents of it made him sad. The stern old conductor then started his rounds, taking tickets from everywhere. And finally passing in front of the boy, he gruffly demanded his fare. I have no money, but he stopped when he heard the boy say, "Please, Mr. Conductor, don't put me off of this train. The best friend I have in this world, sir, is waiting for me in pain, expecting to expecting to die.